Oh, let's take these guys up. Oh fuck, dog gonna shoot me. Hey. I still have to get used to this thing. Oh shit. Come on, bitch. Let's see. Oh.
For the order.
It takes a little to get used to. I've run up and I'm just standing in there. This guy. Any more left? He's doing nothing. Alright, can't kill that guy. Oh, he's trying to hit me there. I gotta shoot at least one person, I suppose. Ah, it's way faster to just to stab him. Oh. Slicing through them. Take it back. Oh, shit. There's too many guys there. I actually can't see them. use this. Might as well drop him. Oh wait, we can play with it.
So slow.
Sweet. Jumps in the air and stabs it. Alright, enough of that. Let's drop it. Oh. I don't know if we have to escape or what. Oh shit. All I can do is just throw them, I don't know how to do anything else when I counter it. Alright, I see it on the way. I'm actually
so slow.
Try it there again. Pressing B twice. I'm not too sure. Yeah, you have to get up to here. Shit, they're all shooting. Alright, it's not there, it's here.
Stop the
interloper!
He's the one
responsible!
Dead bitch.
Who are you?
Name's Hatham Kenway. You don't know me, but I believe the two of you are well acquainted.
I made a promise to you, Silas. One I intend to keep.
What happens now?
We wait.
But not for very long, I suspect.
So I could have ended it a lot sooner, but I got a bit carried away.
It's been several weeks now since we freed the Mohawk prisoners from captivity. I had hoped their leader might make contact, but there's been only silence. My men grow restless. They want to know what comes next, and I do not have an answer. Lee alone remains active, pursuing leads, however slight. He stalks the city streets and scouts the bordering woods, hopeful that he might make contact with one of those we saved. There was a woman there that night. It was she who helped the others to safety. If we can find her, I believe I'll have my answers. So, I watch and wait, hopeful that my true mission might finally begin.
Alright, so it's snowing. I'll do a tiny bit of this sequence and then I'll leave it there. Let's just see what's going on here.
Hello, Charles. Any luck finding a mystery woman?
Word is she's been stirring up trouble just outside the city in a town called Lexington.
Well, then that's where we begin our search. I'll meet you there.
Wait, to chase the page. Seriously? Where is it? Oh my god.
Back on the ground! Now! I'll have a
where fuck the page though? Alright, the page is gone. Oh. Shit. Alright, last the page too. Alright, let's just cat. Let's kill it. Oh god. We should knives. They don't seem to have throwing knives in this. I love throwing knives at them. Let's get that viewpoint up there. Can't climb that.
Sporting gentlemen. What on earth are you doing?
Didn't want to do that, I wanted to claim it.
There will be a meeting of the city's advocates.